This is Charlie Tacchioni from the Canine Community Reporters News.com with today's Halloween safety tip for your pets. Jake, what are you doing? Tasting the pretty ball with the funny face.
Ow!
You gotta be careful, pal. In a moment, I'll give Jake and you humans some Halloween decoration safety tips. Pet loss is hard without support. Crossing Rainbow Bridge is a heartwarming and healing outreach led by Nala the Cat and is a comforting place for folks to immortalize the memory of their lost companions at the CanineCommunityReportersNews.com. As we just learned from our pal Jake, Halloween decorations are fun but dangerous. Boy, howdy. Well, here's one tip to keep in mind. Decorations with electrical cords can be big temptations for pets, dogs for sure, but especially cats. So when at all possible, buy battery-powered devices or conceal cords under rugs. When that's not an option, be mindful of your cords and tape them down securely with masking tape.
And try not to get the ones that look so tasty.
For more Halloween fun and to learn how you can give your canine or critter a voice, visit me, Charlie Tacchioni, and all my pals at the CanineCommunityReportersNews.com.